not enough? We want more.
Hey, you loser. Do you think you're beautiful enough?
Well, you're not.
Bautista Joshua.
Present.
Pascual John Leon.
Present, ma'am.
De Leon Colin.
Present, ma'am.
Present. Del Rosario Marie.
Absent, ma'am.
Del Rosario Marie.
Absent, ma'am.
Del Rosario Marie.
Absent, ma'am.
Daughter Maurice had frequent absences this past few days.
What? I thought she's always present. She left our house every morning wearing her school uniform.
But mother, your child haven't attended her class and so she failed most of her subjects this semester.
I'm sorry to hear that, ma'am. I want to apologize for her frequent absences. I promise.
There are various reasons why students may have frequent absences in school. Number one, family or financial problems. Some students choose to miss school due to family or financial problems. Number two, bullying. Upon being bullied, some students choose not to go to school because of fear. Number three, work. Many students choose to work at a young age due to poverty and miss most of their classes. Number four, peer pressure. Some students were influenced by their friends upon having frequent absences in school. Effects of student absenteeism. Out of the various causes of absenteeism, the one and most primary effect of the frequent absences of a student is failing grades. Deficient learning of a student due to absenteeism will surely affect his or her academic performance in school. A frequently absent student is most likely to have failing grades. Indeed, student absenteeism should be prevented for an effective learning to